It can't be found among the young, where you're settled and you're safe in your own skin. You might not see it in the movies, but you know it's real because every wrinkle tells the story of the places you have been. Countless ocean hours forming freckles on your face, wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Learning how to love who you are along the way. You're growing older and more beautiful each day. If you feel a little tired, it's because you've come so far, and your eyes reflect the grace you have received. Oh, you made it through the fire. It's what made you who you are. Now it shines like strands of silver, and it feels like being free. Countless ocean hours forming freckles on your face. Wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Learning how to love who you are along the way. You're growing older and more beautiful each day. Like a priceless work of art, a patina that will never fade away. You are made of love and memories, softer body, stronger heart. All the moments you've collected are what brought you here today, and you would never, ever trade those ocean hours forming freckles on your face. Wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Learning how to love who you are along the way. You're growing older and more beautiful each day. You're growing older and more beautiful each day. Can't be found among the young, where you're settled and you're safe in your own skin. You might not see it in the movies, but you know it's real because every wrinkle tells the story of the places you have been. Countless ocean hours forming freckles on your face. Wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Learning how to love who you are along the way. You're growing older and more beautiful each day. If you feel a little tired, it's because you've come so far, and your eyes reflect the grace you have received. Oh, you made it through the fire. It's what made you who you are. Now it shines like strands of silver, and it feels like being free. Countless ocean hours forming freckles on your face. Wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Learning how to love who you are. Growing older and more beautiful. fall each day. Like a priceless work of art, a patina that will never fade away. You are made of love and memories, softer body, stronger heart. All the moments you've collected are what brought you here today. And you would never, ever trade those ocean hours, forming freckles on your face, wildflowers that will only bloom with age. Learning how to love who you are along the way. You're growing older and more beautiful each day. You're growing older and more beautiful each day.
Beautiful. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Live on with my love. You will live in my love if you keep my commandments, even as I have kept my Father's commandments and live in his love. All this I tell you so that my joy may be yours and your joy may be complete. This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved you." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Good afternoon, my dear brothers and sisters. Today we are gathered here together for the best day in the lives of Dale and May. Today is the day we bind their two hearts in holy matrimony. But even before we wed Dale and May, let us first know a little about the love story between the two. How love bloomed between our groom and our bride. As I tell you the story, try to get the answer to these three questions. First question, what year did Dale chance upon May's profile in Instagram? Question number two, since that time, how many months did it take May to agree to her first date with Dale? And the third question, what incident in Dale's life finally led him to settle down with May? Let's start. Dale used to date a lot of women. He believed in free dating, a time of searching for the soulmate best suited for his character. And he saw May's profile on Instagram. When he saw her Instagram profile, he immediately asked her to be friends with him. May responded to Dale's request, but it was only after 4 months that May agreed to their first date. She was very careful. That was 2018. But as usual, Dale continued seeing many other women besides. May, seeing this on social media, May started to cool off from Dale. Fast forward a bit. Dale one day confronted a neighbor on a shared business plan that went bad. However, the confrontation did not end well. It ended with Dale being bruised badly and even losing a front tooth. Of all people, Dale called May for assistance. May immediately came to his rescue, applying first aid to his wounds while his mother, Ching, scolded him. Through the days that followed, Dale realized how different May was among the many women he had dated. Soon after 2 months, the two became official BFGF on social media. Now, before the year ends, they are tying the knot for good. For those who don't know May, May is a BEED, licensed teacher. And she has been teaching at UC for a year until she switched to Accenture. On the other hand, Dale, while in college, had been switching courses from nursing to engineering, from Cebu Doc to DBTC. But after the longest time in college, to the consolation of Ching, he finally graduated and is now teaching senior high school students in CITU. He's doing quite well as a teacher, according to the Bosconian students who are also my students in high school. Maraming nagsasabi, ngayon, wala na raw forever. But at the same time, everyone without exception wants to be happy, di ba? None of us here wants his or her happiness to end, especially happiness with someone special. That is what most songwriters sing about in their song. I like the group White Lion, who sung, "All through your life, I'll be by your side, till death do us part. I'll be your friend, my love will never end, till death do us part." But then again, the undeniable truth is there. People break up. People who are madly in love in their younger years cannot anymore live together, even after having lovely kids. I must accept it myself that it's better for such couples to separate if they are still together, ironically, for the well-being of their children. And if they were never married, it would be worse to marry them. And so, there is really no forever. Walang forever. That is so true. That is if love is just between a man and a woman. If love depends only on us human beings, love will end. And that's the reason why we are together here in this church, to invite into the lives of Dale and May a third person who is not even among the invited guests. And that person is none other than Jesus Christ. We invite Jesus into the lives of Dale and May so that Jesus would make the love between the two last their lifetime and even beyond. I guess our sponsors here would agree that God is the reason why they are still happy together as husband and wife after many years together. God taught our sponsors how to love, and in the same manner, He will teach Dale and May to love for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, and even till death do us part. God will teach Dale and May how to love with a love that lasts forever. If we look at the Lord, He loves us without condition. Whether we are good or bad, love gihapunta sa Ginoo. He never stops loving us. May tan-awa si Dale. Buta na siya karon. What can you say? Buta na siya. Yeah, you might be right, but later on, time will come. He will hurt you. He will offend you. When that time comes, would you still love him when he is bad? Okay, that is good. Because that is how Christ loves. Good or bad, love gihapon ta sa Ginoo. Dale, you look now at me. Butan siya karon, no? Again, like you, later on, she will hurt you. At that time, can you promise me that you will still love her? Okay. That is the way to love as Jesus loved. So that your love will be forever, there is a need for forgiveness. Dale is fond of F words. I'm giving Dale and May two F words that they must remember on this wedding. For love to be forever, dapat forgiving. Forgiving forever. I'll give you a third F word, and that is feelings. We often confuse love with feelings. a teenage boy would feel his heart pounding on seeing a beautiful girl for the first time. And he would ask, is this love that I feel? Love we confuse with feelings. Yes, love has feelings, but it's not only feelings that make up love. What is the other thing that makes up love? Many times students will message me, love you there, to which I would respond, love you more or love you too. But have you noticed, my dear brothers and sisters, that we say love you to so many people, so many times that the phrase has lost its meaning and taste. Young boys chatting with a new girl, even without meeting her, yet would end their first chat with, I love you. And even if the boy finally admits his feeling to a girl and say, I love you, sincerely, the girl is not impressed. Because that is what many boys had already told her before. So, dili na siya makilig when she hears, I love you. Walay lami ang love you. Now, let's ask Dale. When you finally proposed to May, did you kneel down? You presented her a ring? And what did you say? Will you be my wife? Will you be my ex-girlfriend? And May, what did you feel? Kilig ka? Nakilig ka? Oo. Why did May feel like that? She almost fell off her feet. Because when a man says to a woman, will you marry me? Will you be my wife? With these words, the man shows that he has finally made a decision to remain with this woman forever. A decision to commit oneself to another forever. So you notice, love is not only feelings felt in the heart. Love is more of a decision made in the mind. In truth, love is more decision than emotion. And with the words, will you marry me? As I've said, May was swept off her feet, kilig to the max. One final thought. This thought may be Neil heard when I gave them their wedding homily. Also, maybe Saruka. Anyway, one final thought. Before marriage, things would be easy. It's because before marriage, you fall in love. But after marriage, things would get difficult. Because then, you must be more active in loving. After the marriage, the euphoria stops. Phone calls from your partner becomes already a bother. The touch from your partner is not anymore always welcome. And your spouse's idiosyncrasy sa sinugdan, cute sa una, pero later on will become annoying. When that happens, Dale and May, do not ask yourself, did I find the right person to love? Because genuine loving is not finding the right person to love, but learning to love the person that you have found. May, did you come here today in your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Dale, did you come here today in your own free will to bind yourself together in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians, the children whom God will give you?
Yes, I do.
Yes, Father.
Dale, And May, since you wish to contract holy matrimony, please join your right hand and express your intention before God and His Church. May you take Dale here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Dale, do you take May here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Now please pray together.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those here present as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bless, O Lord, these rings that your servants, Dale and May, who will wear them, may live in mutual love and unbroken loyalty. Through Christ our Lord. Now give these rings to one another.
Rhea, May, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Francis Day, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Now present to you our newlywedded couple in our Christian community. Let us welcome them with a big hand.
Much more. strong and sure. After all these years that hurt me, even now.
Hey! 5, 6, 7 o'clock. Videographer will be played right later on. So please, any moment, just enjoy the rest of the night. And now, thank you so much. Please come over, Mr. Jess Gregorio Go and Mrs. Shorian Cometa Go. And of course, this time, Engineer Magdaleno Baclay, P.E. and Mrs. Roland Baclay. Woo! Yes. Grabe ka class. Napaka-wika. Yes, thank you, Mr. Roy Lapine and Mrs. Alicia Lapine. Wow, thank you so much. And now, of course, this time, please come over, Mr. Bernabe Algadepi, and of course, together with Marcella Algadepi. Everybody. Yes. Thank you so much. And now, this time, Mr. Gil Sikuya and Mrs. Teodora Sikuya. Hey!
Yes. Pag hindi sila sa ilahang gisuot ko, we call her good. Impas na ba ka ni? Okay, charos lang.
Anyway, so sister, please come over. Mr. Nicomedes de los Santos Sr. and Ms. Maria Salon de los Santos.
Pagpakan ka ko na, so bahala ka absent. Kanigun ba yas ni Mama, yan ang ipa-gcash ko mo. Okay?
And now, time, of course, Mr. Nicandro Enore and Miss Maria Socorro Niere. Woo! No, Mario! Yes, everybody, palapangan everyone! Ayan! Wow!
Lamas lingkod sa mas si Mami ni Daddy.
Yes, thank you so much! And of course, napatay ato ginis lang i-appeal ng ano man, kaning mga secondary sponsors, no? They had also a very important role in the married life of our couple. So, let's give a big shout, of course. Please come over, Mr. Aldrin Kabutan and Ms. Angeline Kabutan. Pasa man ni si ma'am? Oh, nawagtang na. Ay, yara. Anyway, ang ato ang mga secondary sponsors, wala i-appeal. Okay, wala kasi. Anyway, ato yung mas naniyang knowledge. Mr. Michael Artimo Sarroca and Mrs. Harlene Christine Sarroca, where are you? Thank you so much! Wala, go po si sir, ha? Yes. Sir, chair cluster. Okay, chara. Anyway, Engineer Neil, Michael Adlawan, and Ms. Diana Marie Adlawan, thank you for coming. Hindi pa niya sabi, mga daman, magbibigay ni Nila. Uy, tapos mga makeup. Okay, at this time, of course, my dear friends and guests, we have been witnessing already how groovy our principal sponsor is together with the parents. So now, ay mo, nakita ka na ko akong future ni Rhea. Okay, so of course, our groomsmen and bridesmaids, kami sila. Ayo itamo pagpakawas at ang mga principal sponsors sa hataw ka ayo. So meaning, ayo si tanaw na kukuy. Anyway, so this time, my dear friends, a big round of applause for Sean Kevin Kabase and Miss Shana Kate Kabase. Hey! Wow! Yes, take it! Please come over here! Wait, did this come on? Time pasa!
kung unsa po unsa niya kagwapo no mo puta plus wala yang tingil. Anyway, hello bigi sa kay papa ug mama ani niya oi.
Ha? Ay, hi mama. Later. Okay. Yes, and of course, this time Mr. Paulo and I and Miss Vanessa Mosqueda. Okay, that's it. Wait, smile ko sa kamera, ha? May dapat makita ginan yung mga beauty faces. Good, of course, Mr. Digorio Pacania and Miss Brisimi Turbon.
Friends and loved ones are here gathering in one celebration. Ladies and gentlemen,
gentlemen, let us now give a big round of applause to the one and only Francis and Mel. You can round of applause, please.
Make me feel as old as you know how.
ha. Okay. Hey! Dahil na lang po, kaya na po ang manghugaw na ako ay bahala.
Okay. When I feel so sad,
jolly kasi ba mo eh. May gita mo tango ka ni ma'am. Okay, that's it. Last na muhatag ng tulog ka buhok na ay madawas. 10 seconds please. kay mo ang suot. Okay. Ato lubon, sir. Okay. Okay. Ma'am, padunggan mi sa pinanghanindog na with feeling sa akong gistorya ni mo. And
Ayaw ka. Okay.
Ay, doon ako talagang pinakataas. ay murag yung human series. Tutin yung taasa. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Mauna ni sir?
Hi, sir Edgar.
Asa mo si Edgar? Hi, sir Edgar.
Edgar, huwag si trap.
Okay. Panahon na to. Minsan yung angayan, ano nila rong makadaon. Okay. Sige.
Asa mo si Rizu yun?
Kanang pwede nila ito i-move. Sir, ato rin i-move at pinapir-move ni ang ilang couch ni Ma'am ni Sir para masunod sila. Uy, ay, parang ko sa si Ma'am yung taon. Karash ba? Hindi rin siya nagtandos. Uy, okay. Okay na. Sige. Ready, ready? Come here, come here. Find your beauty according to your shoes. Okay. Okay, pangalan?
Gerald.
Gerald.
Paolo.
Paolo.
Red.
Red.
Josh.
Josh.
Justin.
Justin.
Christian.
Christian.
Eve.
Okay, next. Go. Ano pa ito yung win? Name?
Sean.
Pilido.
Tabasi.
Ah, this one English? Oh my God, you didn't tell me, oh my God. How are you? Okay, later. Parang mo, paano ko dagan mo? Uy, ano mo sa new world? Okay. So now, all we have to, oh, sa pala, ingon nga nang bete, maning list nire, right? All we have to do is, of course, we will begin, I will be giving you guys a challenge. Only one left will consider us the winner. So, all you have to do is to do what I am. Pass. Okay, next. Okay, so, itaas ang kamuha. Okay, raise your hand. Duha. Okay, two hands. Okay, two hands. Give. Okay. Ang atong stepping, sayaw ni siya, no? Pero ang stepping na to, simple ra kaayo. Very steps are so simple, so you can get along with this man here. Okay? Okay, raise your right hand, please, and left hand together. One, two, three, four, five, six. Sino problema ni mo, sir? Okay, ready? One, two, three, go ahead. One, two, three, four. Okay, single, single, double, double. Okay, ready? And three, two, one, and go. Single, single, double. Double, single, single, double, double. Very good. So now, night music. We will be putting a music, of course, and let your steps jive with the music. Okay? Are you ready? Sample sa ta. Ako sa sample. I will do first, and then you will follow later on. Okay? Sample, DJ! Rain na. wala siya'y daya, to be fair, I will be doing like this. Put your hands down. Puspuro, puspuro, kablito mo, but... Okay, hold your hands together. Let us sing together again. Sisira ang... Ah.
why. Okay, carry one, bring down two. Okay, come here. Okay, name?
Luisa.
Sorry. Subok ka? Okay, name?
Vanessa.
Talaga pa man? Ah, Luisa. Okay, Vanessa, para po tumo eh. Okay.
Monica.
Monica.
Chessie. Lovely.
Ay, pass ka mo. Mayroon mo sa team. Okay. Name?
Brizzy.
Ma'am?
Case.
Okay. Nakakaon na ba mong pito ay walo? Nakakaon tanan. So, rest assured, nakakaon tanan na may balugin mo kung sa'y mga sultan. Right?
Okay.
Kung panangitan, sultan mo karong gabi, una nga nangadari nga itong gikaon kung sa mga sultan. Or bisag kung sa nga inyong gikaon nga nangadari sa sul, ihingan. Kung saan ka?
Calabares.
Calabares. Very good. You? Wait. You need to remember all the foods of the earth. Pass. Okay. Okay. Whatever foods that they are mentioning, you need to remember because I will let you choose later on. Okay? Okay.
Manimula na yung mga buli niya. Uy, kada ka mag-pildi na po ati.
Okay. Imong habalik?
Calamares.
Calamares? Lechon baboy. Ikaw?
Gulaman.
Beefsteak. Beefsteak.
Cabbage roll.
Huh? Cabbage roll. Ano din na dinapita? Nagpakita ka dyan ay gusto ka piliin. Ari din eh. Oh, ari din eh. Huwag ko niiwan nga mapakita ko yan. Sa atras. Abanti. Ikaw ka pala. Baro ka nga. Palindig pa ka. Ipakita dyan. Cabbage roll. Maya. Okay, so now. Sa tribo nga, ma'am?
Beefsteak.
You?
Watermelon. Lasagna.
Pamarkos. Ang sandal, very safe. king. Mo artista ka. Kinsa ka. Patanon nga artista.
Catherine.
Oh, bukong Catherine, ah! Okay, ikaw, ma'am?
Millie Bobby Brown.
Hollywood. Okay. Ikaw! Alam niyo si... Magpakita, kinsa. Magpakita, yun. Okay, next?
Kinsa ko.
Bobby Portisa. Okay, yes. Okay, as long as you can, please go.
Catherine.
Billy Bobby Brown.
Nadine.
Andrea.
Liza.
Barbie.
Okay, you need to choose three. Yes, to eliminate. Okay, first name.
Millie Bobby Brown.
Millie Bobby Brown. Next.
I forgot all the names.
Okay, you remember now. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, and?
Nadine.
Take it or leave it. Kailan ka stove, no? Stove ba? Gasoline stove? Okay, stove, right? Kailan ka stove, right?
Yes.
Kailan ka stove?
Yes.
Okay. Yesterday, dito, nag-host ko ka ng Christmas party, ang ilang premium is stove. Yan, dili man yung ihatag. So, ako gilisog-lisog. So, ang nahitabo, gihatag sa... sa tag-sponsor na ako, alam. Okay, manginahot ko mamunta ang mama ni Sean, bumata sa ligdamitin ako ron. Okay. Merry Christmas, ma'am, all the way from Texas. Okay, so magbulot na muli ang kapos sa pagkatawa, no? Okay. Okay, so now, dapat pinaka-angas ng answer. For example, stove. Stove with Wi-Fi connection. Gets ni mo?
Hala? Dingin mo siya ng panganak ko.
Okay. Stove? O saan kasi nga stove mong gusto? Stove with? Iagaw mo ito niya, ma'am. Katulong ka. Okay, stop it!
Car.
Stop with car, also stop with wheels. Okay. Hi. Mga bright, manis sila, eh. Okay, so hona ni. Final na. Final na niya. Ready na magtulong? Okay. Kuya, ang price ani humanda kayo sa kota kung di ko makanusbre doon niya. Kumaos ko, uy. Okay. So, ati girl, mauna ni. Okay. Kuya, why? Okay. So, this time, mauna niya itong buhaton. Kung i-date ka ni Sean, asa ka gusto kong i-date? Kung i-date ka ni Sean, nasa ka gusto mo i-date? Isang asa. Please.
Japan.
Japan, mamahalin. Wow, Tokyo, Japan. Ikaw. Kung i-date ka ni ma'am, ay sir, asa ka itong i-date?
Pumuko.
Pumuko, kiniwa niya ito. Japan, pumuko. Okay. Ikaw. Asa ka gusto kong i-date ni Sean?
Ani, basta ani chicken.
Bali. Asa ka gusto kong dapat i-date ni Sean?
Ani wings.
Ani wings. Sean. Someone says, Gusto mag-date sa Anli Wings. You know what is Pongo Pongo? Pongo Pongo is a place where you are eating, of course, like sitting down. Ah, naman, yes, street food, correct. Okay. And someone says, she wants you to be in How are you related to Sean? Ikon sani mo si Sean?
We're strangers.
Pila yung dad?
22.
22. Pamuntan mo sana ko si Sean. Ang mama mo ako yun! How young are you,
Sean?
How young are you?
21.
How young are you?
20.
Ala! ata ni Daddy. Uncle. Okay. Arin ata ni Mami. Mami, how young Sean is?
18.
Katamis pa ni Sean. Is 21 and you sure that you're 18? Okay, pasok na sa banga. Okay, come here, stand. Okay, hold your hands. I'm in a cell phone. Okay, hold your hands together, please. Hold your hands together.
What a screen picture.
Have you been into a relationship? Have you been into a relationship? You can say yes or it's okay. You will say the truth or it's okay. You will all just, you know? You just keep quiet. It's okay. I will respect, but who's first me? If ever this girl in front of you will be the star of the night, I will be giving this opportunity. Please, any words coming from you asking for a favor to take her hand. I want to listen kung masawang pag-istorya. I want to listen how you take her hand, of course, by using your
okay, so first of all, we'd like to express our gratitude by saying thank you to all the people who are present today and tonight. Me and Rhea Mays are very delighted and pleased with your effort. We are very pleased with your efforts and support, never-ending support to us. And then to my parents, especially to my mom and to my papa, for giving us the chance to celebrate this wonderful celebration and event. Because actually, before this wedding happened, you were actually planning to have a similar wedding. Actually, I have a plan with you, except the wedding and the Magamang Kaliging Kwa-Kwa together with my parents and friends. But my parents are so religious and they don't want that to happen. That is why they supported us namin sa church wedding. That's why this event and this wonderful celebration happened. And there's a Kuang mga relatives, ako ang mga auntie sa mga layo, no? Sila mga Alice, na Uncle Ronilo, okay, sa mga cousins, sa mga groomsmen, course, from best man, okay, our relatives, and our brothers and sisters and parents, or my wife. We are so happy with that. And now, okay, you give us your time and your presence. That makes us, or that gives us, I know that you love us and you provide, we are significant in your life. And then, special thanks to Mi Alin and Ikan sa gawas. Actually, we are planning to have this wedding on that by January, but I'm already for the timing and we visit ang sila dali this December. So, muna nga, we have this December early mag-wedding. Kaya na siya. Okay, and then sa kung upan nga, mga kuhan, uncles, no? Thank you so much sa tanan. And then, happy sa kayo ko sa ako ang coordinator, classmate na ako sa masters. Di sa tamugan ko ito. Listo kay thesis ba? Okay, so ka na. And, murang maura siguro na siya. And sa koan, sa mga photographers, videographers, naghatol na mo. Nag-drive sa bridal car kanina. Sa kuha mga barkada. Actually, sa kuha mga car, yes, tinawag ko nga. That is why ako ang mga aunties, mga uncles, they finally said nga, I finally found someone, I finally settled down. Because, unlike from my previous experiences, Rhea is very different from the rest. He gives me peace. And I think that's one important thing that you need to have in your marriage. So, of course, observing a lot of couples, mga broken families. That's why I am very careful in choosing the right person to be my wife. That is why I'm 35 years old. Kaya siya, kaya dili kong kaganahan nga, makikipinyo ko and then muli dala sa pagkuwag yapon pila ka years. So, bahalag sa ko kakuwan ni ako'y kasumugan. Of course, my friends knew me. But ganahan ko manungog. I think that's one way for me to express my emotions and my connection to other people. Kana manungog ko. And hopefully nga, sabot ka na ng partner ko. Kay wala na laban ni back-out time. Yeah. So, I hope nga, mantos po ni mo ang ako ang kabuto sa pagluto. Kay wadyo kay talenta na, pero bright kumukawan na eh. Bright kumukawan. Wachusi po kong sudan, pilihan ni kong sudan, and then, kena. Sa ato ang mga panakuyo, murag nadawat naman sa siguro na nimo, kibaw na kausawin mga ganahan na kukan on mga anak. So, mamalit tao nga. Kinala siya. Okay, man.
Pasalamat tayo ko ni Tita Cheng na umay Mami Cheng. At ni Tito Pedrito na umay Papa Pedrito for treating me like their daughter. I'm not people living in the city without family. Kailayo kay ko sa kong pamilya. Nakakita ko ng family nila. Deus Percada, Joe and Pao, Tita Diane and Neil, Harleen and Nico, Joe Grace and Jay Subicamay, Jilay and Pax, asa naman mo? Isa pa man. yung mga barkada, katustang si IT, pumikam ka ng... Na-feel sa lang kung mapinangga ko nila, and then na-crusad yun ako, pinagsawag sa kong mga group. Tita Dayan, Joe Harleen, Joe Grace, and July. And to my best friend, nasa likod, si Jen and Jimuel, thank you guys sa pag-figure, bisagay yung kayo mo. Yung supportive mo na po, the presence. And kanang kantil, regular mo, wala ni Clown mo nga. Support good mo ba? And akong ubang ex nga. Di mo ba na?
Ayay! It's good time, guys, ha? Andang matong scroll. Joker. Ewa lang to siya. And also, acknowledge whose presence nilang Uncle Roy, Auntie Alice, Auntie Anan, sa iyong family. Sa tanan na karoon din ang convention sa usap ng Takanjo kayo. Sa mga cousins, iyan sa States, sa brothers and sisters ni Mays and parents. I am going to do my best to take care of your daughter sa samasal sa pag-amping ninyo, Nia. Okay? So, I am pretty sure that I am mature and old enough to face our problems together. So, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to present to you Mrs. Gornes.
Wow, thank you so much! Nandahin sa ex. Ipa-scroll ko, no? Okay. Anyway, of course, my dear friends and guests, we have to start this celebration with a gift, of course. We will be sailing out, of course, with a kiss. Okay, ready, ladies and friends? In 3, 2, 1, and kiss!
Yes,
congratulations, of course. Ladies and friends, a big round of applause, please. By the way, if you have the fifth event specialist, my name is Trevor. Before we be leaving in this beautiful corner of this reception venue, please remember this. Having a good heart and a peaceful mind is a secret to a happy life. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this has been your host, Señor. Thank you so much and good evening.
Thank you,
my sir.
Okay,
again,